Hello. In this video, I'm going to talk about the update 2.5 for FoodTiger. And one of the biggest changes that we have done in this version is that we have implemented pricing plans. This means that besides now charging your clients on each and single order, you can earn money via subscriptions. So you can define different pricing plans and give different features in each of them. For example, you can charge your clients if, for example, free plan will allow 100 orders and the paid plan will allow 200 orders or unlimited orders. You can create a plan where you manually put this this restaurant as featured on your site and so on. Soon as the restaurant comes to the platform, they will see that they have an option to upgrade to some of your paid plans. Other improvements that are done, we have worked on the SEO, which I will explain later, and also better items import. So let's go first with the start with the pricing plans. Now, when you logged in as a admin, if you go to pricing plans, you will see something like this, or an empty list, and you can add a new plan. Each plan has a name, description, features, list of features, the pricing plan price, how many items a restaurant is allowed to have, and how many orders per month, per period they can have, because a plan can be monthly or annually, and is this plan allows ordering, which by default for FoodTiger should be enabled, and you click save. What is important is to enter your Stripe pricing plan ID. Of course, we have different subscription platforms like Paddle and PayPal. You can go to apps and download those modules from here. And then you need to go to site settings, finances, and tool used for subscription to select the new PayPal or Paddle subscription module. Then if you go to restaurants, what you will see as new option will be, for example, I will go to this restaurant, and here you will see the plans tab, and you as an admin can manually change the plan of a single restaurant. Now let's go to the restaurant site and see how that looks from the restaurant perspective. Okay, now they have a new menu which is called plans. And by default, we'll tell them how many orders they have, how many more items they can add, which is their current plan. And when you have entered a Stripe plan ID, the users will be able to switch to a paid plan. And of course, these are the list of features that each of them accepts. Okay, that was one thing. This was one of the highly requested features, so I think will be really good addition to the FoodTiger platform. Of course, this comes as a free update for FoodTiger, not as a module. And as you saw, all the pricing modules, all those subscription modules are free to use, free to download. If you go now to a restaurant and click on view, we have made improvements here on this site. So there is a better SEO. So the description of the restaurant is put in the description tag. The image is also put in the meta. So the restaurants will gain more exposure from Google or other search engines. And yeah, this is, of course, there is also improvements on the menu. When we have import from CSV, we have done some changes here to handle some issues that were reported by users. In general, I think this update will be of really good help for you if you want to earn more. And please look in the list of changed files. My suggestion is always to backup everything and yeah, then update to 2.5.0. By default, you should not experience any problem, but yeah, better to have a backup of both files and database. Thanks for watching, and hopefully you will like this update. Bye bye.